Now, so good afternoon. So we're going to attempt again to get the big screen up working here at King's Lane. Unfortunately, gremlins are as they are, and it is a case where we need to pick up the video feed because this is done via YouTube. So it's just unfortunate that it's been a bit slow today, but gremlins and technicalities, that's how things are, unfortunately. We're just refreshing the page just to try and get it working again. So yeah, as I was saying before, we've got a good number of Dutch competitors have come over for today, and it should be a cracking meeting today. Now we're in with In the Box with Steve Abbott. So evening, Steve.
Evening, Brian.
How are you?
Very well, thank you.
Looking forward to the weekend?
Always. Yes.
Excellent. But
yes. It'll be a good one.
All the talk about changing it Northampton to Shale must have worked for getting so many Dutch overs we've got.
It's brilliant, isn't it? I think we've got well over 100 cars booked in, 57 of Dutch on Sunday, so it's worked.
Brilliant. So it looks like we are working. We won't get feedback, will we, as I'm walking across the track?
No.
Okay. Right, so thanks for that, Steve. So you were just filling in. Sorry, mate, but you were just filling in.
I don't mind.
Brilliant.
My role in life.
So let's now actually get over to the where the drivers are. So as you can see, it's a gorgeous day today. So we'll just get over to the other end as quickly as we can for you. Don't want any feedback at all. So let's get over to the other side. At all. So just bear with us one moment while we get across to where the pit area is. So as we're saying, we've got over close to 70 Dutch drivers and New Zealand drivers here today, which is a cracking turnout. And then we've got the saloons, 2 litre saloons, so they will be on tonight as well. So we're nearly there. So as you can see, the track is looking absolutely perfect. They've really done a lot of work on it to make it look as good as it is. So we'll be nearly with the drivers, and I can also introduce my co-commentator for today, or co-interviewer for today. He's Patrick, who's come over from the mainland for us. So, first of all, good afternoon, Patrick.
Good afternoon.
How are you?
Well, yeah, I'm fine.
Did you have a good trip over?
Yeah, it was an early start. At 4 o'clock the alarm set, so then fly to here and then drive from London Stanford till here, King's Lynn, and then have some, hopefully, a spectacular Formula One World Final.
Really?
Not today, tomorrow.
Not today, but tomorrow. Well, what we'll do, we'll make our way into the pit area and we'll have a chat with some of your compatriots.
Mm-hmm.
We've got a couple of New Zealand lads that said they'll have a chat with us as well.
Yep.
So if we head our way into the pit area.
All right.
Okay. So what's your history in connection with stock car racing? How long have you been involved in it?
From a little child. My father was driving the first 2 years that I was born. So I didn't see him drive, literally. But I was there.
You were there.
I heard the noise, and the noise sounds like music in my ear. So that's the reason I started to be active in racing. I was driving myself in the Formula Toyotas and in the standard Formulas in the Netherlands. And I had a website and also a magazine, Oval News, because we want to bring the news about the ovals. I'm looking for the youngest driver now.
Yes.
The one who's 17 years old.
Okay, so we're in your hands now, as you've said. So if you could, if you'd like to just dig him out and we just tap on the shoulder, anything at all. So,
Nick Jeller.
Hello.
Afternoon. How are you? Leef je in niks capable hands?
Jelle is de broer van de jongste deelnemer, Niels. Jelle is ook eigenlijk de eerste keer dat hij nu deelneemt aan de World Final. Hoe heb jij je voorbereid, Jelle?
Voor het Nederlands.
Voor het Nederlands.
Ja, we zijn dagenlang bezig geweest in de schuur om alles klaar te maken. En verder gaan we gewoon zien hoe het loopt. En ik ga in ieder geval mijn best doen ervoor. We kijken wel.
Wat is je gevoel? Hoe beleef je
het? Dus ik vind het sowieso altijd super leuk om over te komen hierheen. En ja, meestal gaat het goed, dus we gaan het zien.
Je hebt inmiddels, net als je vader eigenlijk, je bent in de voetstoel voren gestapt. Je begon in de stokken Formule 2. Daarna ben je opgestapt naar de Formule 1. Ik heb ergens gelezen in de krant dat je het zelfs als team een beetje beter wilt dan je vader. Op, op.
Ja, ik en Niels die zijn nu in principe gaan we tot nu toe nog het beste van het team. Maar ik denk wel dat daar weer verandering in gaat komen.
De leerkamers of de cursus, dat wordt alleen nog wel eventjes.
Ja, we zijn elkaar ook helpen en doen met z'n allen. Dus, ja.
Echt een team.
Ja, ik denk wel dat dat man de broers naam natuurlijk wel goede kans maken.
Oké, okay. Waar is Niels? Is hij weggerend? Ja, hier.
So,
jongste?
Jongste, possibly some in English as well, if you don't mind, for the people in the stadium as well.
This is the youngest driver, 17 years old, okay. Niels Tesla. His first meeting, World Final. Ook voor jou, hoe is jouw voorbereiding geweest?
Ja, al laat bezig geweest. Nou, we zijn alles uit elkaar gehaald.
So every day they were working on the cars in the past week, 2 weeks I believe.
Yeah.
And they were prepared the cars in the best condition they think it should be. And hopefully they can finish the race and go for a good result.
Wish you all the best. Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay, so we'll just shift out of the way. So we'll just have a this is one of the New Zealand lads, so we'll just have a quick word with as well. So just here. If he's still here anyway, so he might have disappeared. Let's have a look. So is he around? Ethan around? It's Ethan or the other lad? No? Yeah? This one?
Oh, I'm in a rush.
30 seconds. Okay. 30 seconds. Yeah, so you've come over from New Zealand. So is this your first time over?
I came over here 10 years ago when the Worlds were at Kingsland last time, but I was about 9 years old, so yeah, first time racing.
Right. Yeah. And what's the formula that you race back home? The formula, what size is it? Is it 240s?
So I race a stock car and a super stock. So I race two classes.
Two.
Currently back-to-back GP champion in the stock cars.
Excellent.
And 2NZ last year in the stock cars as well. 4NZ in the super stocks currently. So yeah, had a good run over at home.
And have you been in one of these before?
Nah, I'm about to have my first go in about 5 minutes.
Oh right, okay. Well, wish you all the best. I hope it really goes well for you.
No worries.
And you've got your time trials tomorrow, isn't it, first of all?
So not in the world. So only.
Oh, you're not in the world now?
I'm in the four of the New Zealanders that aren't racing tomorrow. So we're just get on the piss.
Oh, okay. Well, I hope you enjoy yourself tonight.
Cheers.
Brilliant. Thank you very much. Thank you. So I'll leave it with Patrick to who we can go to next, because we are having a look around here. So
the long hair.
Oh, Pascal. Yeah, Pascal. We know Pascal. Yeah.
You know him?
He's the only one I know, actually. Yeah. So,
okay.
Pascal. Sure, Pascal will be fine. So, how are you, Pascal? How are you, sir? I'm doing very well, sir.
We doen even in het Nederlands een interview. Oh, we doen even.
Ja, goed.
Hoe is het met Pascal? Laten we even beginnen.
Ja, zin in.
Het eiland Texel, dat vertegenwoordig jij eigenlijk samen met Peter Langeveld.
Ja, en Benne.
En Benne.
En Maarten Broekman en Barry Boerse. En dat zijn ze.
Jullie zijn aardig groter geworden. Het is jouw 12e deelname, denk ik.
Ja, in dat weekend. Ja, ik heb er niet in mijn kaart kunnen afzetten, helaas. Gaan we eens proberen volgend jaar, maar het is wel, we rijden. Eigenlijk proberen we altijd te rijden.
Dus je zit nu in een sportweekend, zullen we maar even
behalve morgen, wat ik wel jammer vind.
Ja, morgen mag je helaas niet rijden.
Nee.
Hoe heb jij je voorbereid op dit weekend?
Nou, de auto gekeken en veren veranderd en compliant zijn met de Engelse regels. En toen hadden we even nog weer een plaatje wat gemaakt moet worden.
Het zijn altijd de laatste details.
Ja, dat is goed. Ja, goed, ze kijken hier soms misschien anders. Ja, het goed. Het is veilig, het goed.
Dat is belangrijk. Ja. Samenwerking tussen Briska en Texel, hoe is die?
Het kan beter.
We stellen gevaarlijke vragen, of niet?
Nee. Ik heb ook niks tegen heel niet. Helemaal niet tegen de Briska. Ik wil het gewoon juist heel ontzettend mooi maken. Maar we hebben een mooi weekend.
Ja.
En ze doen wat lastig. Je moet zomaar het zachtste
dus de samenwerking mag verbeterd worden.
Ja, mag verbeterd worden. Ik vind ook dat, dat de Nederlandse promoters met z'n allen sterk moeten staan. Ja. Ik ben natuurlijk op zich op Pexel niks. Behalve dat we alle Engelse.
So if I can ask, it's good to see so many of your drivers have come over. Is that a benefit of having Northampton being Shale now to make it more worthwhile for your lads to
travel? Yeah, definitely, definitely. If you got a 2-day, even a weekender, a Saturday and a Sunday, that would really benefit the Dutch Shale races, or dirt races you want to call them.
Yeah.
Just a single Saturday, you know, it's not always worth doing.
Yes. Yeah.
They tried it last weekend with the finalists. They had a go. I thought Dan Johnson was, was it Chris Cowley was ruining my interview as well?
He ruins everyone's. Don't worry.
So yeah, I think I would love to have a couple of weekenders next year. Northampton, you got the European, which is very close to the Texel weekend, which is,
yes.
Yeah, time-wise, maybe not the best. Well, you can't change the dates easily, but like two or maybe at least one at King's Lynn would be really nice.
And you had to get Texel in there somewhere, didn't you, on that interview? You had to say
yeah,
Texel.
We talked about Texel,
don't you?
We talked about it.
Hey, mate, it's brilliant. I'm there again next year, hopefully.
You'll be there next year again, so yes. And hopefully we get a few more drivers. So if they are interested, yeah, let us know.
And it's just an unbelievably cracking turnout anyway, for tonight and for the whole of the weekend, isn't it?
60 brilliant. Dutch cars, New That's Zealand fantastic. Drivers, 100 cars tomorrow. Can't fault it really. For the change of it, lovely English weather.
Now you put a curse on it now, aren't you? It's going to throw down tomorrow now, isn't it? Right, well, appreciate your time now. Thank you very much. We'll get on to the next one. So thank you very much, Pascal. Cheers, mate. Thank you. So leave again, Patrick. So here's the case. It's a cracking amount of drivers who have come over. You know, the logistics must have been a bit of a pain trying to get everybody all on the ferries and things.
Yeah, well,
like that as well.
Most of them are correctly with the ferry. They drive themselves from Calais.
Yeah.
That takes a little time. Maybe we can use the saloon stocker driver as well.
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
Because he's also here this time.
Ah, right. And, it's okay.
Last year with the world final in Skegness, Michael Maas was also at that race weekend.
Okay.
Waar is Michael? Kom er eens even bij.
Hallo.
Michael.
Goedendag.
Welkom.
Hey.
Hallo. We gaan even live op Facebook.
Oké.
Ik ben bewust even naar jou toegelopen.
Ja.
Omdat ik jou vorig jaar met het weekend in Skegness heb gezien.
Ja, klopt.
Toen was je daar actief bij. Nu hebben we weer een World Final. En je staat weer in de starting grid. Want je bent gewoon weer hier met al je materiaal.
Ja, zeker. We kijken er gewoon uit het weekend. Veel publiek, veel mensen. We gaan een mooi showtje van maken en die zijn er wel de weekend waar je bij wil zijn. Met het hele team en lekker van genieten.
Hoe is het met de auto? Heb je hem anders afgesteld?
Nou, we hebben hier het EK gereden in King's Lynn. We mochten niet klagen, maar dank aan Wayne Beckham en zijn team. Die hebben me heel goed vooruit geholpen. Heel mooi hoe dat is gelopen. Mm-hmm. En we hebben een goede snelheid kunnen laten zien. Alleen het geluk zat niet mee en dan hopen dat hopelijk gaat dat vandaag veranderen.
Daar gaan we jou voor zorgen. Heel veel succes met.
Dankjewel.
Maak er een mooi weekend van.
Super.
So just for the English speakers, what was Marcus saying?
Michael Maas.
Oh, you can English as well.
Yeah.
Sorry. All right. Sorry.
I don't mind it.
So I'll ask you a few questions in English then, if that's okay.
Yeah.
It's good to see you over.
Thanks.
Is this the formula that you race over in Holland? Is it exactly the same, or is it bit changes?
It's now for two. This is now the second season, I guess, in Holland. It's just completely the same rules as they have in England. So that's a good job on that. So it's easy for us to come over here. And it's also easy for the English guys to come over Holland, so I really enjoy it. And I have to say a big thanks to Wayne Packham and his crew. They fixed my car for the European here in King's Lynn in June, and we really got some pace in the car now. Just a bit unlucky, and hopefully we can turn things around this time.
Brilliant. And is this a plan of in the future maybe coming over a bit more?
Yeah, this is now my third time this year, so if I can do the same or even a bit more, it would be nice though. But it's also, it takes a lot of time, and with my work I'm doing at the minute, it's quite hard, but I'm going to do my best to make sure to be every meeting and get in there.
Well, we appreciate you coming over,
Thank you.
And hope you all the best for tonight.
Thanks, mate.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Cheers. So, yeah, I know it's difficult, isn't it, where we've got two sort of people watching the English and the Dutch speakers. It's difficult, isn't it? I'm not used to this, actually.
They all can speak English, so
okay.
That's not a problem for anybody.
But Yeah, it's just, I like some of the things that we're seeing at the moment, a lot of people don't see because they stay in the stadium or whatever.
Yeah, yeah.
I think what's unique about stock car racing and saloon stocks is that you can do this sort of thing. You can talk to the drivers before the races. You can watch them working on the cars during the meeting. It is really something that makes our sport special, doesn't it?
It is a family all together. And you see also that the whole family is, and maybe it's interesting to go to the yellow cars here.
Okay.
That's also a big family together. It's sisters, it's a brother, it's a father. They are all driving Stocker Formula 1, Stocker Formula 2.
Okay.
And let's see if I can get one of those drivers.
Yep.
Maybe the sister.
Maybe this.
Waar is Wendy?
Yeah, is that Wendy there? Is that Wendy there?
Yeah.
Wendy.
Heb je even?
Ja hoor.
Hallo.
Je bent een van de weinige dames. We zijn even live op Facebook.
Okay.
Je bent een van de weinige dames die regelmatig inmiddels achter stuur kruipt.
Ja.
In Noord-Holland doe je het bijzonder goed bij de Acon.
Ja.
Eigenlijk zijn jullie één grote familie wat dat betreft. We hadden het net even onderweg over het familieverhaal. Eigenlijk, je kunt bij de coureurs gaan kijken. Je kunt zien dat ze het slogan zijn. Al dat soort dingen. Maar wijs even jouw familieleden aan. Want iedereen wil in de familie rijdt ongeveer wel.
Ja, dat klopt. Nou, daar zit Stephanie, dat is mijn jongste nichtje. Die rijdt in de F2, ook heel goed. Pascale is er niet, die heeft net een huis gekocht, dus die is thuis.
Die zit verbouwen.
Kijk, mijn vader, hè? Ja. Grote captain, team captain.
Hoi.
En Bart.
Die is ook even weg.
Die is ook ergens.
Bart. You have a picture of the whole family together. Dus dit zijn de Nederlandse coureurs. Mijn vader is het natuurlijk gewonnen. Dochter en zoon hebben het inmiddels overgenomen. En daar de kinderen alweer van. Stephanie is dan de opvolger, de volgende generatie. The next generation already. First generation, second generation and the third generation.
Yeah.
What's it going to be this weekend?
I hope a bit of luck.
A bit of luck?
A bit of luck,
How much luck do you need?
A lot.
You want me to do a rain dance for you or something like that?
Yeah,
now. No, alright.
No rain.
No rain. No, just keep it sunny.
We gaan het zien. We gaan het plezier maken en ervan genieten.
Have some fun.
Dat is het allerbelangrijkste. En dan zien we hoe ver we komen. Maar we gaan er wel voor naartoe.
We gaan het zien.
Leuk.
Dankjewel.
Dankjewel, hè.
Jullie bedankt.
Dankjewel.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay.
They hope for the best. They will try to have as much fun as they can. And that's what they are here, and that's what the whole family is about. We want to have some races, we want to have some fun, and we do it all together. And they go with the whole family here to the races anytime they can.
Excellent. So we're now at the, for those of you who know the track, we're at the top end, which is technically behind turn one. So again, as you can see, the pits are very, very busy with a great number of cars here. Which is fantastic to see, it really is. It does make it a proper world final feel to the weekend. Some nice looking machines as well, actually, from over the water. So we'll just see if we can grab absolutely anybody else at all. Just grab hold of them and sure we'll be fine.
Oi, heb je heel even? Roy Maassen, last year's World Cup winner in Van Rij, and this year he lost the title to Luke Davidson in the last lap. Now he's here to get that big trophy back to the Netherlands, I would say. Roy, ben je er klaar voor?
Ja, ik denk het wel. We gaan dadelijk drietjes kunnen we een beetje proberen. Dus ik ben er wel klaar voor.
We hebben al het vertrouwen natuurlijk in jou gesteld, als zijn dat jij die grote beker weer mee terug gaat nemen.
Ja, maar we zijn meer sneller op de gravel, denk ik.
We zijn één beker vloer, we moeten nou weer iets terugvinden.
Ja, dat klopt.
Voor tijd voor revanche.
Dat klopt, dan ga ik hard aan werken.
Goed, gaan we doen.
Ja.
Hey, dankjewel.
Ja, dankjewel.
He will try, just like the other ones, try to get the trophy.
Okay, you lost the Fenway trophy, wasn't it? So. Do you think it's about time that a Dutch driver took the world final?
Yeah, it's about time. I think it's impossible. You need 1 year driving here on sale, then you're coming out. Okay. I don't know. You're lucky.
Lucky as well, yeah. It's every year you do seem to have drivers who are more than capable of winning that trophy. Just as you say, it takes a bit of luck, doesn't it?
Yeah. This year I need very lucky.
Well, good luck for it. Have you got the time trials tomorrow?
Yeah.
Yep, so good luck in that. We hope you get some good times for getting up on that grid.
Yeah, thank you. Well.
Brilliant. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Okay.
So, let's go over the other side.
Yeah,
so that we'll just go anywhere. We'll just get straight in there. So.
Kom er even bij. Jawel.
Rick,
we hadden het met Roy hadden we het er al over. Om een World Final te winnen heb je geluk nodig.
Heel veel.
Hoe is het met jouw geluk gesteld?
Oh, ik zou zeggen, ik snap in dat ding. Ik denk dat er niet zoveel nullen achter de commas bestaat, zoveel kans ik maak.
Maar je gaat het gewoon proberen.
Ja, natuurlijk. We zijn er om te proberen. We gaan proberen.
Hoe is jouw seizoen tot nu toe?
We begonnen als een leerjaar.
Ja.
Ja, en toen we hier stonden, dat had niemand verwacht van ons team. Zeker ik niet. Dus ik mag op dat gebied helemaal niet klaar.
Het is de eerste jaar hij driving de Formula 1.
Het
was expected to be a training learning season. And he didn't expect to come here at the World Final. So he's very happy to be qualified for the World Final. What are you going to do in the first corner? Use the bumper?
Moet ik in het Engels of in het Nederlands?
Your call, in English or in Dutch, whatever you want.
First corner, if I'm qualified for the third row inside, it will be flat out first.
Flat out.
Bit of pushing, yeah?
Yeah.
Bit of pushing.
He will try to push.
No problem, thank you very much.
Cheers.
Cheers for your time, thank you.
Well,
brilliant. So I think we've got just time for one more that we can have a chat with before we have to sign off, because racing is starting in about 10 minutes, so we'll just have a word with one more driver if we can.
Another lady.
Yeah. Love it, and the other lady driver then, if she wishes to, she's not starting to run away, maybe.
Oddly. Yeah. Klein kort Nederlands commentaartje.
Ja, dat mag.
Ja, het is live op Facebook.
Ja.
Je bent de tweede dame die we hier tegenkomen.
Klopt.
Hoeveel World Finals heb jij inmiddels, of hoeveel World Final weekenden heb je deelgenomen?
Dit is mijn allereerste.
The first one. First time she will compete in this World Final.
Yes. Yeah.
Nervous?
Nee, helemaal niet. Ik ben niet nerveus voor het eerst. Nee, we gaan hierheen voor een leuk plezierig weekendje. Yeah. En we zien het wel of het komt.
She comes to have a good weekend, a fun weekend. And she's not nervous. Normally she is.
Right.
Today she ain't. Oh, maybe we would need to ask later. Yeah. When she's in the field.
Misschien wel. Ja, misschien wel.
Hoe heb jij je voorbereid op dit weekend? Doe je iets anders?
Nee, weet je, wij moesten natuurlijk de hele auto veranderen om de veren ronden. De veren hebben we vrij laat gekregen, dus we hebben ze eronder gezet en we hebben geprobeerd om een beetje zo neer te zetten als we willen. Het is gewoon een kwestie van, gaan we lekker op de baan, dan zien we hoe die ligt. Dat hebben we gedaan.
Geen training?
Geen training, nee, nergens. Dus wat spannend.
Ik zeg dankjewel, heel veel succes.
Dankjewel.
She has some new shocks on under the car. The only problem is she didn't practice with it. So the shocks are in a position they think it should be okay, but we're not sure. So we're going to see during the race how it goes.
We'll wish you all the best.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you for your time.
Thank you.
Thank you. Excellent. Okay, so we'll sign off. So just like to say a massive thank you to Patrick for helping out today. So it'll be a bit different to speaking to some of the Dutch contingency, of course. It's great, as I keep saying, it's great to see so many over today. It's making a fantastic weekend of it. Of course, we've got the racing tonight. We've got the World Final, of course, from tomorrow. So gates open, I believe, at 12 o'clock, 12:30, something like that, for the time trials. We'll have the live pit walk interviews from 3:30 tomorrow, again on Facebook and on the big screen. And then the racing itself, I believe, is about 5:15 from then. Full meeting format, with the World Final being the fourth Formula One race. And it should be an absolutely cracking evening tomorrow. And then, of course, we've got the Masters on Sunday at Northampton. for the World Final Revenge, or whatever they've called it. So do enjoy your racing today. If you're in the stadium, thank you very much for watching. Appreciate it. Any comments, do let me know on the usual places. And I'd just like to say thank you again for Patrick for your assistance.
You're welcome.
Very, very good of you. Thank you very much.
And
we will see you all again tomorrow. So thank you very much for watching.